Yeah, I know. He said if CM Punk came back, he'd retire. He'd officially retire from wrestling. Like anybody cares. That's what they do. You remember how Fear plays. Always betting high, always going all in even when he doesn't need to. Always losing his money. You say such thing? Why? Because most people are in suits? Or just like. Hey man, there's nothing wrong with a suit, man. I was in a bowling shirt for like ever, and then I changed to like a little suit thing. I'm not gonna hate anything. What are you talking about? I don't hate any movie I go to see. Why would I come out of a movie hate once? Yeah, I did. Husky. see, I wouldn't have said that. I wouldn't have said that. Yeah. That's it. What made you think of the Spider-Man name? Cause OWC Spider-Man? Cause that guy? Check fold, but oh, I have had that. Oh, look at that. I don't know. Who cares what you had, because I won anyway. Somebody's gonna lose all of them, huh? Probably you. See, this is why we didn't go all the way. Because, I don't have a good hand. I have a 9 out of 5. Oh. Well, I know who won that already. Hmm. Yeah, because it's all my money. I do sometimes. I just didn't check them before I got in the game. This is the style of this game works, I'm sorry. maybe if this was Red Dead, then I could take him off the table and shoot him in the face or something, but... pair of sevens. pre-show stuff to 6. Five? Yeah, 5 hours. I mean, the movie's only 2 hours and 45 minutes. Well, if I was going to see Killers of the Flower Moon, I probably would have gone to that theater already, so. If there were movie times close to me, but there weren't. There were only movie times in theaters that I don't go to. Because I wanted to see Killers of the Flower Moon, but I couldn't. Because, you know, the whole movie time thing. There were theaters that were showing it in Houston, but obviously I'm too far from that. Houston's like 45 minutes away from me, so. Oh, she lost. Mm-hmm.